Police searched the house in Vinh, the capital town of Ninh Province, at around 3 p.m. and found 600 kilograms, 1,300 pounds, of meth after more than 3 hours of search. Locals said the house belongs to an elderly couple who has a son living in Hanoi. Vo Truong Hai, the chief police officer of the neighboring Ha Tinh province, who joined the mission, confirmed that police have arrested 5 suspects and are investigating further. The bust follows a weekend seizure of 30 kilograms of drugs in southern Anjiang province, including about 19 kilograms of meth, which were believed to be shipped from Cambodia and destined for Ho Chi Minh City. It comes after 2 massive seizures last month in HCMC, one involving a 300-kilogram haul of heroin and 300-kilogram haul of meth. The cases have prompted top police officers to warn that HCMC is growing into a transit point for drugs thanks to its logistics infrastructure. Vietnam has some of the world's toughest drug laws. Those convicted of possessing or smuggling more than 600 grams of heroin or cocaine or more than 2.5 kilograms of methamphetamine could face the death penalty. The production or sale of 100 grams of heroin or 300 grams of other illegal narcotics is also punishable by death. The video is sponsored by Cintronic.com.